tonight. Anadolu Efes Istanbul host the visitors from Italy, EA7 Emporia, Monte Milan. The head-to-head favorites tonight's hosts, who are 9 games to the good in this their 22nd meeting in the EuroLeague. Halkanidis wide open for the layup. Usman laid it up. Brown! Good job there. Nice layoff. All the fella had to do was catch and finish. That's how you want it. That's how you want it. Break the press. Usman. Again, no offense, no foul on Kirk on that one. It gave an advantage on that one, but he's able to catch it, get the rebound, put it in. Honeycutt again. Yes, he did. Oh, good look there by Simon. He looked away. Got the lob. Yes! Big, big plays in this third quarter for Honeycutt. 5 seconds to go on the clock. Bam! That's so! Why not? You're doing everything so well for your team. Kalniadis again. See Honeycutt looking to try to penetrate. They don't want him doing all that. Good penetration, good cut. And there he is, that guy I talked about, number 4. Comes up with the steal, bye-bye. Who came in, and they know these two coaches there, two Croatian coaches. The home side, Anadolu Efes, come away with the victory, 90-86 over Milan for Efes. That's their third win in 4 games.